Fish can't get in your pockets.
No, no. I kind of just wish that this table had like a little pasta to it, you know?
Ah, yeah, yeah. Season.
Here. There you go. See for yourself. A little bit of a, like the old times, a little bit of a rundown.
Oh, baby. Yes.
Now this is, now listen, this is the style of this new organization, this new association that we're building here, you know, together. We go the digital route with you guys, you know?
Digital fucking iPad looking thing.
Yeah, we're using tablets and, you know, we're going to do a bit of that.
All right, so a deal will be taking place between members of the Red Rose Cartel and potential street pushers. Sources indicate that the deal is for an undisclosed amount of cocaine. You ought to intercept the deal. We have arranged for you. I'm going to attend a deal under the name Jorge. Wait. We have arranged for one of you to attend this deal under the name Jorge Sapo Perez. What the fuck?
We're going to have an inside guy.
A possible new recruit from the Red Rose. You'll be provided identification information used for this deal. We also have provided a special present for you during the use of the present to create distraction during the deal. During this distraction, you will steal the cocaine being sold and escape the area. You're advised not to stay and fight the cartel. As for formidable combats, once you escape, make sure you lose any of the followers. Return with the product. Holy fuck.
So obviously it's a little straightforward, but there is a little twist. Like I said, one of them is going to have to go in on the inside. I think that is the kind of the best plan of attack. Now the distraction, Vinny. I'm going to need your help on this too. I'm thinking nice little C4 as a present that they can choose where to plant. You know, during this meeting, and then when the time is right, they set it off, and that's the distraction. And while all the commotion and chaos is going on, they make off with the product and they get the hell out of it.
So basically, maybe like plant something a little north of that building.
I mean, I'm thinking, I'm thinking they could put something there. Maybe they can place a vehicle there with it, or they can put it on. If they're smart. Okay, what I would do is I'd place it on one of the vehicles of one of these groups that are going to be there.
So the inside guy would have to do it, no?
Oh, yeah, exactly. Our guy might have to do it, discreetly, you know?
But he would have to know where the product is first prior to putting the C4 down. So he would have to give it a bit.
That's why you can't just run in there and, it's not like a cash grab. You have to kind of, you have to know where it is. Yep. You have to pay attention, know where it is, you know, identify it. I mean, listen, if somebody was clever enough, maybe they might be able to make off with the money too. I don't know. There's options here is what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
If you pay attention, you play your cards right, maybe, you know, he organizes with his crew a little bit. There's a bit. Not like like we advise there though. Staying back and fighting these guys head on, bad idea in my opinion.
Mm-hmm.
You know, these guys, these guys aren't in this business for no reason.
I mean, if the Red Rose Cartel is back, I might set this to another group, to be honest.
Oh, is that right?
I might give this to the Mandem and see how they are. They do this. I think this will be something cool for the Mandem. Maybe I'll meet with them tonight with this.
Okay. I mean, obviously this one, so this can be, I mean, if they go discreetly, this isn't that crazy or tough of a job. You
it's
know?
Not. It's very straightforward.
Yeah. So I'll leave that up to your discretion. You know best here.